Welcome. Today we're going to talk about the animals in Europe. Please subscribe for more amazing content. For more information on this in full coverage, check out the link below in the description. Europe is a continent in the northeastern hemisphere. As the second smallest continent in the world, it covers 6.8% of the Earth's land area and 2% of the surface, with a higher coast-to-landmass ratio than any other. Geographically, it varies within a small area. There are more mountains in the south, while the north encompasses hilly uplands and the east has northern plains called the Great European Plain. The northwestern seaboard also has uplands, while mainland Central Europe has river valleys, basins, and plateaus. The climate is temperate, or warm and wet, as influenced by the Gulf Stream. It is colder in the north than in the south, and colder from the west going eastward. Within these environments exist wildlife that is common in Europe, with species that are unique to the continent and sometimes the world. The official national animal of Europe. Because Europe is a continent made up of several different countries, each with its own language and culture, there is no one single official national animal. Instead, you can find official national animals of individual European countries. For example, the lion represents bravery and courage, and it is one of the official national animals of the Netherlands, Norway, and England. Some countries do not have an official national animal. However, the big five animals of Europe are the European bison, the lynx, the wolverine, the brown bear, and the wolf, selected as the most impressive animals on the continent. Where to find the top wild animals in Europe? Kainu Forest, Finland, red-flanked bluetails, Ural owls, woodpeckers, black grouse, golden eagles, elks, lynxes, wolverines, wolves, bears, and flying squirrels. Bialowiza Forest, Poland, lynxes, wolves, elks, and 56 other mammal species, 250 bird species, including white-tailed eagles and rare woodpecker species, and about 900 of the famous European bison. Pindus Mountains, Greece, 11 wildlife sanctuaries for spoonbills, egrets, herons, brown bears, red deer, otters, jackals, and wolves. Southern Carpathian Mountains, Romania, bears, lynxes, wolves, wild boars, red deer, roe deer, chamois, and wild cats. Coa Valley, Portugal, eagles, vultures, red-rumped swallows, alpine swifts, eagle owls, and black storks. Within is the Reserva de Faia Brava, an independent nature reserve which includes animals such as red deer, ibex, Iberian wolves, Maranisa cattle, and wild guarano horses. Highlands and Inner Hebrides, Scotland, golden eagles, red deer, and mountain hares. At the Isle of Rum are sea eagles, otters, seals, ponies, wild goats, ponies, and red deer. Svalbard, Norway, in the pine forests are lynxes, elks, wolves, and brown bears, while the northern fjords have orcas. Norfolk, England, seabirds and gray and common seals. Spain, the National Park of Sierra de Andújar at Malaga has the unique and rare Iberian lynx. Lizards, dromedaries and goats are on the Canary Islands, and Tenerife has whales, dolphins, octopuses, rays, jellyfish, turtles, and coral. France, the Camargue and Marseilles has beavers, bulls, boars, horses, and flamingos. The Pyrenees has chamois, otters, foxes, birds, deer, and bears. And the Alps and Vosges are home to Eurasian lynxes, wolves, and ibexes. The most dangerous animals in Europe today. The European bison is more dangerous than any bear, with bison mothers being prone to charging at anyone. Other dangerous mammals that are also some of the biggest animals are the brown bear, wolverine, Eurasian wolf, wild boar, and polar bear. All are predators except for the European bison and the wild boar. The great white shark is another very dangerous animal. The common or European adder, a common poisonous snake throughout Europe, is a small viper that lives in many different habitats. The ASP viper is another venomous, dangerous snake. Some other dangerous animals are less obvious. The castor bean tick transmits Lyme disease, Q fever, and tick-borne encephalitis, while the Portuguese man-o-war causes extreme pain, fever, shock, and respiratory issues which can lead to drowning. A relative of other black widow spiders, the Mediterranean black widow spider is the most venomous spider in the continent. A pinprick-like bite results in severe pain and symptoms such as vomiting, nausea, rapid heart rate, and breathing difficulty. Endangered animals in Europe. Many of the biggest mammals, including apex predators, were hunted to extinction. For this reason, bears, especially brown bears, and wolves are endangered in Europe. The saiga is an antelope that is also an endangered animal along with the European lynx and the wolverine. Extinct animals in Europe. Three main species of extinct wildlife in Europe are the woolly mammoth, dwarf hippo, and dwarf elephant. They are large mammals that were hunted to extinction in prehistoric times. Unique animals in Europe. Some of the most common yet unique wild animals in Europe are weasel-like animals, like the European mink, marbled polecat, and the European pine or sweet marten. But they aren't the only weirdest animals. Related to them is the wolverine, which is one of the weirdest animals because it is elusive. The European bison was brought back from being endangered, and the chamois is a goat antelope. The raccoon dog is related to the fox, but looks like a raccoon. A mix between several European bat species is the alpine long-eared bat. The puffin is a seabird with a large, brightly colored beak. Thank you for checking this video. If you wish to give your opinion, please comment below, we'd love to hear from you. Be sure to hit that subscribe button and we will see you next time.